we have some opportunities for electronics and instrumentation students also. That is number one. I have taken only two, three things as an example. Number one is Center of Excellence. Dr. Jocelyn, I would request you to speak about Center of Excellence.
Thank you, madam. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes. So good evening to all. So our industry institute interaction is very much active and vibrant. So we have established a center of excellence in factory automation in collaboration with Mitsubishi Electric, a Japan-based company. A memorandum of understanding is signed with Mitsubishi Electric for a joint training center, which is aimed to train the students in automation field and to improve the core competency and employability of skills, which makes them industry ready.